Actually, that's Reisdorf, but you don't speak German, so I'll give it to you. I thought it was Bubba. Oh, then we're screwed. You have to be accurate.
Yeah, I know.
We're fucked.
Every single time we screw this up.
You screw this up.
A puppy dies.
My hands? Yep. Damn, this chunk is fucking making me sleepy. Can't crash that fast. I didn't even feel a rush.
Maybe needed more than a half a piece.
Shut up. 20 minutes earlier.
Oh, don't tell me this is going to be a 20-minute long level. Why didn't they just say earlier?
Earlier that day.
30 seconds.
Just so you're eating breakfast.
Because I mean, it's one of those, like...
Press X to eat cornflakes. Alternate LR to chew.
L1, R1 to chew, depending on which side of the mouth it's on. L2 and R2 wiggle your eyebrows. Control sticks to move your arm or your legs. And each of the buttons are to control your arms. And start and select are to pee and poop respectively.
Man, this is product placement of plenty for the weapons. Fucking, they have Remington, the holographic sights all say EOTech. You are hurt. Get to cover.
What is shooting me, though? There was a... Who's shooting through the frickin' transformer on the roof?
Transformers.
Nothing quite like the Bushmaster ACR.
By Remington.
Accelerate your life. The Iron Sights actually work quite
Modern well. Warfare 3, brought to you by Coca-Cola.
The Iron Sights actually work very well I really like the Iron Sights on the ACR in this game. They're almost as good as those.
Whoa, I'm like, did he just execute his own buddy?
Yes. But the Iron Sights are really good in ACR in this game.
Floppy legs.
To the cliff, Spartans!
If they are thirsty, let's give them a drink!
To the cliffs!
What's your secondary?
M14 EBR scoped.
You may want to get a shotgun or something for in here.
Nah, I'm fine with this. Because there's that snap. So,
except when you don't use it.
The kitchen, it's that thing with the stoves and the pots and the good cookies.
Okay, what?
Up the stairs. Of course there wouldn't be any intel there.
This looks like something from fucking Battlefield. Remember where you had to use the toes?
Which Battlefield 3 you mean?
Bad Company 2.
Oh, yes.
The 2-iest of the Battlefield Bad Companies. What gun did he have?
The Penching.
Penetcheg?
Yeah. Solid copy 01 will relay. Get it as well.
Hostiles on the roof! The rooftop!
Ah! Damn, stop firing.
How about that fail, huh? Yeah. Yes, let's stand in the open! Good hit. Take
care of him. There's actually less idle sway when you're, prone than you are in standing.
Well, that would make sense.
Well, yeah, but this is the first game that actually did that in the series. Every other game was like, it's kind of the same, no matter what, so...
Come on, they have guns on their helicopters. For Christ's sake. If I leave one, no one's going to die. And they're just gonna bomb it with missiles anyway. Why the hell did I waste my ammo?
Yeah.
protect is like shoot, right?
Yes!
We're taking fire!
You suck.
If I was doing better.
What the heck is your equipment there? Looks like a little computer with a red dot on it.
That's the hybrid sight on the ACR.
Hostiles on the roof!
I could hit him with that, I think.
Yeah.
I
thought he was gonna say T-90 on the roof. I'm like, how the hell did it get there? Kojak.
She sounds kind of seductive.
This call costs $1.99 a minute.
This is cool.
Stop looking at the building, boss. Eyes on the street.
What the hell? They just go.
I think so. Or maybe it was your phone.
No, it wasn't my phone.
I think that's pretty cool.
She's pretty sexy for a disembodied voice. This is call sign tribute.
Hershey's Kiss.
Yeah, just the gun sound happens after the explosion. What about the guys on the ground that you missed? You should kill them. Now.
Brandon, have you got eyes on Athena?
Do it now!
Shit, left side! Got two more! Get out!
Boom!
You were preemptive in your boom.
Brandon!
Damn it, Stoney!
Does Makarov just have, like, bombs placed in the convenience spots?
Yes!
And it can just detonate from, like, a country away.
Oh, they're in there. Okay. Click.
Solid copy. Sandman out.
Okay, now what am I doing?
So is the daughter dead now?
We need to hit the street.
Oh, fuck me.
Is the daughter dead now?
No.
Is that a...
Unfortunately.
Aw. Then what the hell were they doing?
Trying to get her.
But I thought she was dead.
No. We were trying to save her.
So are we still trying to save her?
Yes. That's what we're here for.
Bushmaster. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Bubba.
Bubba. Why, Bubba? Why did you have to die? I don't think we have time to play scavenger hunt for dog tags here, bro.
We must destroy the panzers!
That's kind of embarrassing that they're killing them with their own weapons.
Anywho, moving on!
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You're a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're like a bad banana with a womp womp.
Seriously?
Womp womp.
What was that? What was that noise?
Womp womp.
One more time.
Close
till
we reach the hotel.
One
fuck
more time.
You.
I didn't catch that last one.
Womp womp.
Ah, that's what I thought you said.
Now let's
Zerstör. Destroyer. Tank is called Destroyer.
That is awesome.
Destroyer and Hammer
was
of Thor.
Was your name Garmin? Oh, you're a Grinch.
Destroyer and Hammer of Odin.
Thor.
Mjolnir.
Thor, the god of thunder, is trying to enter my building.
Oh. Let's try this again.
I can foresee Jamie going up the duct like this.
Koong! Koong! Thor, the god of thunder,
is trying to enter my building. Tank's like cover.
That. What's the other tank called? Look at the tank on the right. What's that one? Vorschlaghammer. Something hammer. I forget what Vorschlag means. Schlagen is to strike. So it could very well
hammer
be something
strike.
Like... It could be something like attack hammer or doom hammer or something. I don't know.
I'm thinking hammer strike, maybe. George Orwell!
Woo!
I didn't know you liked that video so much.
No.
You know, it is Google Chrome. You could have just put in your search query. It would have found everything for you.
Sledgehammer. Vorschlaghammer.
Wait, that's kind of like one of those, okay, we have sledgehammer games.
Well, what the hell was it? I know how to say meat blender in German. That's what I'm, if I had a tank, I would call it meat blender. Das Fleischwolf. The meat blender.
Blum, blum, blum.
What is that building called?
Schmidt-Schörner.
Doodlesack.
Anyone else?
This is Jacques, commander of the French tank, Pamplemousse.
The grapefruit?
The French tank grapefruit. Okay.
Fine.
Follow those tanks. Stay close till we reach the hotel.
Yeah. Hooray! What the hell? Why did it just show the minivan as Vorschlaghammer?
I don't know.
Oh! Another one of those conveniently placed Makarov bombs.
Yep.
Oh, now she's dead. Now she's dead. Right?
Nope.
Damn it. She survived a gun battle and an explosion. Come on, man. That's like the first rule of war. You attack the ambush. It's the only way to deal with an ambush. You attack the ambush.
You know, I think it would be pretty funny if I had these weapons in that earlier part of the level, when it said 20 minutes earlier, but between that 20 minutes earlier and now, I've picked up different weapons and then I'm using different ones. It's like, uh-oh.
And in Modern Warfare 4, you fight them in Russia. Really? The world is half destroyed, and now is the point where it reaches bullshit? Really? Bullshit is when a cop pulls you over telling you you were doing 60 when you were actually doing 40.
Speaking of 60.
That's bullshit. Actually, that's 09. It's the speed of your bicycle.
Speaking of bicycles.
Bicycles and toilet seats only.
Speaking of toilet seats.
I like how in this collapsed building there's just perfectly good paths to walk through.
Oh yeah.
I see it. There's the hotel.
It just fell over and it's suddenly crawling with Russians.
They come out of the woodwork.
They are out of the trees.
They are quite like cockroaches in that regard.
When you turn on a light, they scatter!
We're at the target building. Any update on the girl?
They're moving distraction, you have zero time. Losing her! Go, go!
Teddy bear. Uh-huh. Just go here. You're gonna have to pick up a new one soon.
Yeah, well.
Oh! Oh, I thought he died.
Take your fire! Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go! Whoa!
Head for the roof!
What the hell was that maneuver?
That was a... Whoa!
Yeah. Stop fucking with the game.
That's really weird. I've never seen that before.
You're gonna need a gun that's not a sniper rifle.
How do you know?
Cause you're in here. Really? More magical Makarov bombs?
Be my meat shield!
Really?
We can't risk it! Overlord, negative precious cargo. We lost her.
This is so dull. Are we ever gonna get to her, or are we just gonna have to keep fighting our way all the way up to the top only to lose?
Again and again. We'll see you next time, though, folks.